how you are ego is reduced, all these things, where you can have improvement. All these, some of the things, you only make diagrams. And then, what is the solution, you only work it out. And what is, how much you are working out, maybe in a month, how much you are working out. All these things you write down. So, you know, after 1 month or 2 months, again you can review it. Some of them, maybe some correction is required. All these things. It will give you a lot of enjoyment. And also, you know, what is the scrutinize. Something you will be able to analyze where you are blocking or where your progress is not coming, where you are going more or further improvement is required. All these things, that diary will reveal you. Also, if you have got photos of me, actually, if you feel any problem, you just ask, sir, what is that I can do? That will answer to the question, or it will guide you to the path. That way the book is designed. So just to keep it up, don't throw it out, actually. And every day, whatever you want, or even if you don't have time every day, at least once in 3 days or once in a week, you analyze your activity, body, mind, and then write it out, actually. It will give you lots of improvement in it. And also some of the things where you want more improvement, then you again get, okay, I have worked it out, I did not work it out this time. So again, you know, it will remind you that diary. And you will be peaceful. Some of the things which you have kept it in your mind, once you write it in the diary, your pressure or your, actually your, what is that, easiness will be coming. You will feel relaxed that you have already written. That. So it is gone from your mind, but the diary is there then, all the time as a memory or as a proof. So you know, you will be relaxed actually. And it will remind you, suppose after 1 month you walk it down. In your memory, sometimes if you are aging, it will not be there. It will take long time to recollect that. So that diary is properly designed for your future use.